We're here looking for a blazer for a Dougie.
Fucking doing that shit off.
Huh?
What are you doing that off?
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling like a champ. Stop. Oh, you know what? We couldn't find a parking spot. You think this garage will have one?
Here goes Sleazy.
Yo, I wanted to try that V Armor Boys.
You want to try it?
Nigga, it's just like 10 bucks.
Oh, hell no. Nigga, you
got 10
bucks?
Hell no, I don't
got 10 bucks.
Shit, you ain't got 375.
Nobody else.
You can't get him out.
Hey, Dougie. I'm going to put you on a TikTok.
TikTok for what?
Look to your left. Up. What's the store called? You know, every time I shoot a basket, it goes splash.
Wait, splash.
All right. I'm on the nice list. Skirt?
The man in the mirror.
That's me. Dougie, this dress would look nice on you.
I rock the shirt, no problem.
Shit, you working that rag, good. What the fuck? That looks like Mantis from Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh shit, I could be good at this vlog shit.
This is the first time we're talking about.
Alright, just ignore me.
Are these women vests?
This shit's small as fuck. Yeah, yeah, shit.
This is a children's vest.
I'll rip it if I try it on.
Dougie smash! Ew, look at these nasty ass people. They kiss the mirror, bro. You know when Stern's in that shit? Now they got something in the lip.
Hey,
they got
something.
They got something funny then.
Oh yeah, we all
40% off. Skinny jeans, they'll rip. Follow your boy Stonerface, SF Stonerface on Twitch. What up, baby mama? What?
Hey?
Yep. What? That was that Joker laugh.
Are you clapping?
Oh, she scared the fuck out of me. Oh, shit. I thought Halloween was over. Shit. Yo, his music is bumping. Dougie, what are we looking for?
Ladies.
What?
A two-piece suit, bro.
Say it to the camera.
Two-piece suit?
Two-piece chicken?
Two-piece. Let's see how much it's.
I don't know about you, I'm pretty hungry. I'm finna get my.
Are you done?
I'm finna get a cheeseburger.
Come on, bro.
Oh, look. A fitting room. So, any of these clothes could fit me? Douglas is looking at me like, yo, this fucking idiot. It's all good, though.
Want to help me though? You want to look for something black?
I feel like I'm in a cornfield of suits. Help you what, man? I'm not your size. I don't know what size you are.
Don't worry about it.
Like, now he's mad. Guys.
Right,
yo, this music's bumping. Wheezy. No, you're good. Yo, Dougie's about to run. Dougie's about to run. Dougie?
Yo.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, what? What's going on?
Hey,
it's all good. I'll do it again.
It doesn't lock.
I don't understand why you need to go to a room for just a suit.
I don't know, though. It's called a fitting room for a reason. I'm trying to fit this. Oh, damn, I'm gonna break it.
Yo, you having trouble with this?
I'm here.
Niggas, come here.
Ah, oh, damn.
What size is it?
It's not funny.
I mean, it looks good. I mean,
I
just.
It does.
Yeah, that one's too tight, dude.
I don't think it fits. I can't take it off.
Are we on, nigga?
Look at this guy. Guys, remember this face. Remember who?
Nigga trying to get changed.
JCPenney employees, remember who did this?
We in JCPenney?
Are we in JCPenney?
I don't know.
You know what? JCPenney or Macy's?
One of the both. Yeah. You're just gonna record it?
No, I want them to analyze your face. This is Dougie Carvalhosa, Dubs Edition. And your boy stole the face.
This is a 42.
I'm looking at the man in the mirror. If you want to make a world a better place, take a pick a lot of touch. Dougie, I'm sorry to tell you this, but most of these suits are not Dougie proof.
One's gotta be Dougie proof. Look right here, I see a 50, dog. What's up? What is that? Tall, big and tall. That's how we look.
Oh, that one looks, yeah.
That's not black, is it?
That one looks about right.
Does it look black?
Let me see.
I don't know. That shit kind of.
Yeah, dude.
Same color?
Yeah, it's black.
That shit look washed out.
I hope it's. Well, in the camera, looks kind of bluish.
Really? So it's probably blue.
No, it's black. I'm tripping. It's black.
It's expensive. That's what it is.
Walk away.
Walk away. Go ahead and try this one on there.
All right. Back to the fitting room. God, I feel like I'm riding a ride.
No, right here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that one looks.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Yep. Guys, leave a comment down the section. How does Dougie look with his one piece so far?
One piece.
Yeah, man, looks good.
Yeah.
How's it fit?
Looks pretty good. I have the shirt under, that's why it kind of.
No, yeah, that's pretty.
Yeah, I gotta have it under shirt anyway, so I gotta try.
How much is it?
It's not too big, it doesn't look too big. It looks like it is like my size.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Did they have anything a little bit smaller?
We always check. There's a
could you move around? Could you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on. Show the moves again. Show the moves again. Dad, I don't know. Security job was that serious. Shit.
Sometimes you gotta use the luck.
Yeah, good thing I play Injustice. Shit. XXYYY. XY, back A. It was good. How much was it again?
This is. Expensive.
This is walk away.
Nah.
I say like 250.
There's too many zeros in that.
Well, for the scents, right?
Like tax included, cuz?
$275.
Oh, that was close. I said $250.
Yeah, that's kind of screwed up, dog. Because the smaller version is like $90.
Oh yeah.
$100.
Damn.
You're gonna charge me for being
They're discriminating
big.
Your
big people.
Your mass.
Nah, we gonna make it up to this sometime. That's
right. So, I already am rich. No, I'm not, guys. I lied.
40% off from what?
Why is your back looks like a checkerboard?
Cause it kind of is.
You should wear this. This the magician, the security magician.
I wish. 40% off when you spend $40 or more.
That shit's still $200.
Damn.
Can't afford Jason Penny right now.
When's the gig?
Thursday?
I mean, shit.
He called me like legit, like an hour before I was heading to your crib.
What happened?
He called me like an hour before I was heading to your crib.
Maybe when's your next gig after that?
Don't know.
Maybe you should just rent it out. Rent one out. How much is it to rent?
I don't know, I don't even know the places to go and rent.
Just search it up online. Bro, we're in 2017. Google answers everything. And YouTube teaches you.
I'm not familiar with those technology. How much is this though?
It's 40% off.
Really? Off what?
When you spend $40 or more on a regular price, you gotta buy.
Has to be a certain limit to what's 40% off. Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's a 40% credit. So how much is that? How much for what?
How much for what?
So today I went to GameStop and I was asking the lady, how much could I get an Xbox One X if I traded my Xbox One S? She said, oh, you get a 40% credit, right? That's what she said?
Yeah.
All right, how much is that? She said, for what? She had me thinking that I was talking stupid. And then it turns out GameStop will give you $100 for Xbox One S. So right, shout out to GameStop.
Let's check this out of the way.
Which side? See, for this video, I can edit. So I won't be posting the whole thing. That was not bad. How much was it?
Oh, this shit nice though. What? Hey, I like this. I like this look. $275.
$275?
But I got the two-piece suit on Express. Yeah, but look at this, bro.
Damn, I got a polo bulletproof vest.
Oh, shit. My. That shit. Ooh. Ooh. Alert.
That shit's still 140. It should look good on me, though.
This music is bumping.
That's right.
Stupid box. Now what?
No, what's that?
Serious.
Is there anything that, what place was it?
What?
What place that we went to? That was just pretty good. Oh, that was for the pants. Express? What the fuck are we?
We're going to the this way. No, it's actually this way. I don't know where I'm going. Just making guesses. Bro, hold on, let's check out the shirts real quick. I fought with some of these shirts here.
Oh no, you don't fuck with Star Wars, eh?
I fought with Star Wars.
You do?
I just really didn't like Rogue One.
Oh, okay.
I love Star Wars. What do you mean? That's pretty nice.
Yeah, Cuphead? Where's Cuphead? I'll be pretty raw. Cuphead shirt?
Amazon has.
Oh, you got Fallout.
Where? Oh, dope.
Fallout is
the Incredible Iron Man? But that was just Iron Man.
I used to have the shirt back in the day.
Oh, like Legend of Zelda. It's pretty dope. Oh, yeah. I remember that shirt.
Yeah, remember?
They got more shirts over here, too.
You trying to buy a shirt?
Oh, no. I just wanted to. I like checking it out. So, like, next time I come, I know what to.
You have that Rolex.
Magneto.
They got other ones on there. Who was that?
C-3PO. Hey Arnold! I always wanted to get a
Tokyo Ghoul.
I do not know.
Oh, that's my shit right there. Hold on.
I have roots.
Oh, but what the fuck? What is this? I don't want no baby fucking.
That's kind of whack.
Nah, but
you baby ass nigga.
Wait, what?
Oh, like Doctor Strange. Oh, this Joker shirt looks pretty dope. Ooh. You know, if I were to make an app, I'm pretty sure they have one. Like a Nintendo online shop, you know what I mean? Like accessory wise. But they probably have that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you want to buy a Super Mario shirt, you want to buy.
Oh, okay. So
like, just straight up Nintendo. Custom. Like.
Oh, okay. Straight up Nintendo. So like Kingdom Hearts. And
like what?
Kingdom Hearts.
Right, it's Kingdom Hearts is not Nintendo.
Is it? No?
It's, I think Sony. I don't know. We don't know, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here.
These pants.
Whoa, hold up. These shirts. This one is dope. Yo, you seen this? That one is dope. $20. Beatles, fell with the Beatles. Harley Quinn. See, I'm that type of guy. I like wearing, like, you know, shirts like these. What size is that?
40.
Oh. Dougie is pleased.
Oh,
alright guys, Amanda here. I'm running out of battery. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment leave a comment down the section. What the fuck was that?
It's the eyebrow, nigga.
The eyebrow?
Yeah, okay. The eyebrow comes.
Did it one more time? Wait, why am I to the face of the side? All right, see you guys.